Good morning children, welcome back to English class. In previous class we have completed companion 5B, C and 5D also. Right children, today open your studio page number 65. Okay, see children what it's there. Form pairs, start a sentence with a subject. Your partner has to complete the sentence using a predicate. An example is given. Okay, that means here pairs, pairs means two members. Okay, then your partner have to say one word or one subject, and your partner should complete that sentence with predicate. Okay, now you are not there with your friends, no? I will give those sentences also. You have to see carefully and you have to note down in your books, children. See here, one boy is telling our breakfast, that is subject, and this girl is completing that sentence with the help of the predicate, tastes good. Now sentence, see children, our breakfast tastes good. This our breakfast is subject and tastes good is predicate. Like that you have to write 5 sentences. Okay, write 4, not 5. Write 4 sentences, underline the subject and circle the predicate in your sentences. That means you have to underline the subject like this and circle the predicate like this. Now I will write, children, you just copy down. Listen carefully, okay? My teacher. Okay, my teacher teaches well. Full stop. Now what we have to do? We have to underline the subject and circle the predicate. Next sentence. This tree is very old. O-L-D, old. This tree is very old. In this, underline the subject. Okay, underline the subject. Now, circle the predicate. Next, children. Next sentence. Babies cry a lot. Babies cry a lot. Underline subject, circle predicate. Next. The ducks are in the pond. pond. Okay, the ducks are in the pond. Underline the subject, circle the predicate. Okay children, like this you have to complete this one. Okay, 5.9. Now turn your pages. See here, list 3 instructions that your teacher usually gives in class without naming the subject. That means in your class your teacher will give some instructions. Okay, what they will give? Pay attention, sit quietly, open the window, read the poem. Like that, without mentioning the subject name cheppakunda, nenu cheppanu kada konni sentences alaga cheptu untaru kada. Okay, those sentences you have to write here, children. Write 3 instructions. Okay, this is your homework. Okay, you have to write the 3 instructions what the teacher give in our class without mentioning the subject name. Okay, children, this is about today's English class. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.